for Paul's phone. What was that noise? Oh, there in my teeth.
Hello?
There you are.
Why does it keep doing that?
No idea.
Ugh. I'm insane. What was your network password? Any capitals or just all lowercase? You put your sign down at the bonfire. The one just above the blacksmith. Not yet. I still have to fit the gargoyle. Yeah, just anywhere in that area. Anywhere where the bonfire comes. Upstairs and onto the bridge. And you can use it up there. Oh, can't use it here. Yeah, I'm going. Okay. Had to kill some guys. Yeah. Up here. Oh, there it is. Look at this guy. Using the stamina regeneration shield. He's got all that fun stuff. Let you know, because you're way more powerful in terms of levels than my character, there's that blue icon under your stamina there. You're being nerfed. Let you know, like, your damage won't be the same as in your world and stuff. Yeah. So I killed the mage already. Here they come. Man, that takes so long. I will be the shield. Stab through me. Phalanx. How is he still alive? No way he survived that. Get out of here. Now, where'd you go?
Oh, man.
This way, hold on, this way for a second. I don't want to kill him just yet. Because he's got a little quest line I want to do. The only problem with the quest line is he'll kill my fire keeper. if I remember correctly, you have two rings of favor and protection. You want to give me one? Make sure you don't give me the one you're wearing.
Oh, I don't even have the ability to get to that yet. Shit, how do I finish this quest then?
Yeah. If you click on it, I think it should say drop. Yeah. Thank you, sir. And that'll never leave my ring finger. Oh. I'm just gonna let this guy out. Oh yes, blah blah blah. Yeah, you're a nice guy. Fucking. I can parry you into submission, but I won't. Oh really? That's kind of cool. I'm all clanky. I started off as a deprived. I had a club. No armor. Be accepting the Elite Knight set. Oh yeah. The Elite Knight set is by far my favorite set. Sir. I wonder if I can wear it without the fabric. What was that? Spider shield? I got the Dragon Crest shield. Good.
Oh,
nope. Can't wear the chest piece yet.
So I can't use the shinies for this.
Okay, wear this one.
So I can go sell shit. Fuckers.
Damn. I'm gonna summon Solaire. Yeah. I know, right? Raise the sun! Oh yeah. Alright. Let's aggro these bitches. Look at that shield! Oh, it's so good. Love this game. I can't skip this, really? Pushing it. So I think what dropped earlier when you fought this boss were sunlight medals, because I just picked one up off the ground after Solaire left. Alright, I'm gonna ring the bell and Pretty much. I was gonna do, that's a tricky one, because I want to do a little, there's some side things I want to do down below. The forest, yeah. And then the basement. Yeah, I think just after that, you should be able to put, like, in, once you enter the actual forest area, you should be able to put down your sign. Oh, hello, sir. I am Oswald. Kind of a prick. Head back to my Firelink Shrine. I have a thingamajig. Perfect. I forgot how much slower this thing was. Shield. Oh, I think you went too far. Just a few. It's so much harder in these games. Oh. 20,000. Fuck. Weapons, by the way. The guy. Yeah, maybe you kill something. Forest. Oh, by his door. All right, I'll meet you there. Hello, tree. You're a fool to try and fight me. You are but shrub. I am man. Sorry, son. I am just gonna activate this moon fear. Hell yeah. And I will kindle the bonfire. Tell it a nice story. What's up? Are you trying to use those great bows or the great arrows? Yeah. So the no, that should work for the dragon slayer bolts or arrows. Do you have it selected? That keep happening? Yeah, cause that's the bow. Like that bow will work too. Are you pressing the trigger or the bumper? Bumper. Use the bumper. The trigger will switch between arrow types. There you go. Nailed it. That's what should be able to. Not even real. Oh, he's dancing. He's dead. Oh, there he goes. That was disrespectful that we just did. Invincibility they get when they pop up. Okay, I got a tree. Losers. Oh, nice blooming clumps. Yeah, the first one we killed was doing that for me. Thinks he's special. Big boy. Oh, I hit the tree. I keep it in the damn tree. I'll summon the witch. Done the other way before doing this. When we first enter this area, there's a right turn. Bitch, get to the left. Yeah. Might as well do it. I wonder how far she can go. Cause she's not a full summon sign. She's like a small one. Weaponizing trees. Wrecking City goes too far. Watch out, there's another one. Glad you're not. Thank you. And the wrong thing. Where'd you go?
Oh, up
to you. Oh, you're going up the path there? He's thirsty for stone blood. Wolf, right? Sir. No, you jump down. I'm gonna plant people. I had a problem with how I fertilize. Exactly. I hope she is. I'll waste my time summoning her. She's like, excuse me. I'm just here for the boss fight. I don't need any of this. Alright, damn. Yeah, there she is. Aegis, let's go.
This is ridiculous.
Stop shielding and fucking use your magic. Are you new? Just get up here. Ah! Rolled, but didn't roll. Securing the kill! All me, you all saw. Last hit. Yeah. We can do basement, and there is the Leviathan if we want to do that. Hydra, not Leviathan. Silly me.
I think I've been lied to.
I believe it.
Nope.
Oh.
So I have to, like, look for these certain colored gems to, like, finish the... whatever you want to call it, the quest or whatever. And it's being told, oh, you can find them in this place, oh, you can find them in that place. No, I fucking can't.
Well, look harder.
So, like, no, I can't even look, like, I have to mine them. And they respawn, like, every 5 minutes. So I keep going from one place to the other. Like back and forth to fucking be able to do it, and I'm still not getting the gems I need. And the one
gem. Does it
gem...
say anything about their drop rate? Like, are they super rare?
No, it doesn't say. Some of them are, but some aren't. So it's just like a luck of the draw kind of deal.
No.
Which, okay, fine. Even the one gem that I'm looking for, I can't do until I unlock one character. But I don't think I can unlock that character until I finish doing this mission. So, like, there's only one spot that I can actually mine for it to, like, give me that gem, that specific gem.
Yeah.
So I'm kind of just getting like, circle 10 times. Stupid.
Actually stay closer to the right side. It might be dragon scales then. No, I'm kind of in the Hydra era right now myself, so I can do that too.
parried Black Knight. Fucking fool. What are you backing away for? Fight me.
You fool.
Black Knight, he was afraid. I made him feel fear. I parried him, and when he got up from it, he started backing away with his shield up. I was like, yes, fear me. Cannot comprehend my power. Witness and observe. To do with these things. Yeah. Alright, Hydra, I need you to kill all of these things.
Why not?
Give us a pass. Dragon Bridge. Yeah. Where you meet Solaire. Coming for you, motherfucker. Oh god! Kill you, fool. Is it? Well, that's two heads, motherfucker. What are you gonna do now? Thank you. Like, no! That was supposed to spook ya! Like, shut up. Yes, the cat will do it.
When you play shot to shot against me,
bent over.
All right, I got the ring, the dragon scale. I'm awesome. 5,000 souls. No, not yet. I gotta kill Harvey next. I'm gonna go see a man about a lady inside his head.
The golden golem. Yeah, you give that to this thing in the water.
I've been eaten alive. Thank you. I am Luenzi. I will not forget.
across the waterfall.
For a second, he had no idea what just happened. Oh, buried again. How's it feel, Havel? Yeah. He's gonna be close to your level, so careful.
I'm Donald, I'm just the best. A pet I adore.
Hell yeah. Be nice. Strength.
Well, that is a shame.
He actively kills you the first time. Because then you have to fight him again in the lower area. Going through the crystal maze. This tree out of my face. Happy Demon's down. He to the depths. And many. Oh my god, Doc, stop dodging. Dogs are dodging. I'm insane. Come here, meat man. I kill you. Yeah. swamp.
Oh, man, it's a great swamp. Does not open from this side. What's the point of the door? Killed the rat.
sewer chamber key. That's probably the limit he can currently do. That's what happened. It is locked. Kirk. Oh, for fuck's sakes. One second, Kirk. You can find me over here, but there's no... those basilisk damn things. Come fight me in the astral plane. I'm fucking going down there. That's bullshit. Your health is gone. Oh, twice in a row. And the mighty knight Kirk is vanquished.
killed. Neither of us want to stop. Well, are you?
Bring the evil eye. Emperor. There's two different ones.
I'll be seeing you there.
One is a cursed item, so I can hit ghosts. One is not a cursed item, and it looks fancy. One requires a soul assist. Blighttown. You have to go to Blighttown. Yeah. Best sentence ever, isn't it? I'm traversing the sewers to go fight the Gaping Dragon. I'm running around like a mage. If you go before the Gaping Dragon fight, I'm not too far from there. And you can just show me, I'll just look at your screen to see exactly where you put it. Which there. Oh yeah. Yeah, which part? Titanite demons. Yeah, they're pretty straightforward. Oh yeah, it's insane. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Alright, where did you for your side?
Oh, yeah, that's wrong.
While I wait, I'm gonna lift your stream. We'll never know what that item is. Could be anything. All these people getting cursed. Yeah, those are all people. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Man, your resistance bar is way higher than mine. Really fucked, Kurt. Alright, so you're coming our way now. In there. 65,000 souls. Man, right now. Is that even a level? So yeah, I'm right about here. So if you just put it there, you should be able to find it. So it looks so good in this game. There. Bam. little snoot. Nice little snoot. So the funny thing is because you're maxed out on sunlight metals, I get 2 every time I summon Solaire. Because the one he gives me, and then the one it's supposed to give you, automatically drops on the floor. It's awesome. Bloodhound. I hate it so much, I need more blooming blossoms. I normally just take the back entrance, but... No, yeah, where the dragon is. Do you have any blooming purple moss clumps? The blooming ones. They don't have white. I got both? You have 99 of those? Alright, never mind then. It's hilarious. The blooming ones are the only useful. What do you stab? Hold on. I think I can level up my weapon again. Did I not? Oh, never mind. I guess I don't have any. Time to open the door. Oh. in the butt, and off the cliff.
Down in Defender.
Physics aren't right. After Blight Town. Now you have a lot of power. Firelink, Oh, you can. Yeah, it got some arrows. It should eventually die. Yeah, normally I'm shooting that thing from like way on the other side. That one will... No, you can't do it to weapons. You can look at your inventory though. Oh. One step too far to the left. Sense gravity. You can shoot with the arrows, but you have to free them. And once they're dead, they're dead. But if they hit you, they're being toxic. That wasn't so bad. Yeah. Start feeding into bonfires. Oh, surprise, motherfucker. Poison this, asshole. You were just here. It's been a while since I've gone through the normal route. I think it's gonna turn around. There it is. Yeah. Thank you, enemy, for dying. Yeah, I normally go through the dragon. Place fucking sucks. Yeah, fuck my dad. Yeah, also. Fuck you, got both. You never played it on the 360 or PS3. You went through Blighttown on the PS3? Did you have frame rate issues? Yeah.
My frame rate shit.
No one gets to bitch about Blighttown unless they've done that. Trying to take a stab in a poison swamp and it's like slowed down to 10 frames.
It was pretty bad, yeah.
Yeah. Like, 7 frames or less time.
Around here.
I saw another ladder somewhere.
I'm so for the torches. Who gives them?
Yeah, which is like, thank God they did that. It's
I think some guy played through one of their testers and they were like, now listen.
Yeah. Hey, who's the asshole who did light down?
Kevin, I swear to God, Kevin. If you don't put torches.
Kevin. Oh. Careful, that's toxic. Britney Spears. Blooming. Damn, it might have been faster to go the other way.
Sure.
I said it might have been faster to go the other way.
Maybe.
Fucking things are the worst.
Bet you're gonna.
It's not actually a guaranteed drop, so that's always nice. I mean, you are in the place for it to happen. Double kill.
I'm kind of wondering if there's two. Like, man, you're really good.
This must be their king. So I'm probably gonna end up dying way more than you do. Yeah. Let's see, I'm gonna need more vitality. I'm gonna need dex. No, it's too short.
Why isn't it sitting here? Killing thing. Okay, then I'm sorry.
Become as God.
Whatever this is, I can't take it. Homeward bound. In that case, at the end of that game.
A dragon scale.
And I don't need that.
Yeah, so I think you picked up a shit ton off from the other guy.
How you do? Hello, creepy thing.
Hello.
I just thought there was a person who could come in.
Yeah, you have to fight them as an NPC first, though, as an invader. Mildred Manny.
Do it, lady. You and me.
You have grown to be powerful, young one. But be warned, such power can also be a curse.
Mm-hmm. Yes. I understand, Master. The next boss, why don't you just fucking grab this one?
Yeah, more or less.
Sword seat. Fucking serpent area.
Oh yeah, Sense Fortress. Ready for whenever I have to fight Gwyn.
Demon.
First one down.
Just kill everything.
What the hell, like...
lore wise, who built Blighttown? This place is a fucking mess. Not in this game. You'll need a the ring. You need the ring for that.
Better be back on the battle's lane.
It should be. They normally do.
Put it on that fucking ring.
Yeah, I don't know if you have it yet, because you're supposed to get it in, Demon area. Yeah, made the jump.
Sorry?
I'd make a jump to get a sword.
What is the ring called?
I made it. Like the orange charcoal ring or something? Something like that. Alright, first bonfire of Blighttown. So far, so good.
Did you go backwards?
No, I'm going the normal way.
Kill the scratcher. Blocks.
Yeah, it like drains. That's what it is. Yeah, you run across there. You grab the items guarding, run back. Oh, Jesus, darkness. Scaring me. Ah. Dog control. Stuff. thinking we could also go through the catacombs.
Catacombs?
Yeah, that's by the Firelink Shrine. You know where all the skeletons are?
Yep, you're right.
The edge.
Ain't driving, God.
I'm all the way down here. God damn it. Should have rested at that bonfire while I was there. But I didn't.
Holy shit.
Well, if it isn't the consequences of my actions. Perry City. God damn it. Yeah, I didn't rest at the bonfire light town.
Oh, so man.
Now I gotta go all the way through light again. Well, this is the consequences of my actions. What are you doing here? Yes. She will give you chaos pyromancies.
Probably go on Crowley.
Yeah, like that takes forever.
Hello, lady that I'm pretty sure it's
No, that's her sister. So the lady you fought, Quelog, who you're talking to now, that's her sister, and she is, she's poisoned and weakened. So the boss was taking the humanity of others to slow down the poisoning process and heal her sister.
How many humanities do you need to give her?
10, at minimum. 10, she'll give you a pyromancy, 20 I think is a rank up, and 30 is the final thing. Give you something, either a 10 or 20. These fools. They wish to test my parrying abilities? Oh. Rotate it. This is Dark Souls 1. This ain't Dark Souls 3. Come at me, I dare you. He did it. He actually did it. He took the dare. Walk away, champion I am.
Just deepen.
Buried. Oh, parried. You were behind me and you got parried. Parry too strong. I'm pretty sure it's a death block. Now wait your turn. I'll parry you in a second. Or backstab, because you got... Yeet. Alright, now that I'm here, again. Rest.
Yeah, are you on the bridge one?
Yeah. Oh man, I was gonna use... I have a humanity on my body. I was gonna use it to, kindle the bonfire here. And then it later. I can prepare my gear. Yeah, that was needed. Forget to fix up your gear every once in a while.
Oh yeah, I always do.
So in this game, you gotta do it manually. Unheard of. Come here, buddy. Let me show you something. Boop. Buried.
Quick way up.
The what?
I was gonna get the quick way up by turn, but probably gonna have to play more turns.
Yeah, man. I'll run around for a bit, but I'll be done to play tomorrow.
You gotta work.
No, not yet. Also, my ID's gonna be in by now. They don't do weekends. They don't do weekends. Too difficult.
That's true.
Yeah. Get up there.
Elevator,
right?
Yeah. It's like when you get to the top, you gotta roll off and try and fucking fall out.
Yeah, this is a specific point.
We had a harder time getting up that than we did getting through, like, That's a bite then.
Poison fuck, get out of here.
18 new Mondo.
I dare you, but you won't. Oh, you took the dare. And the price for it now. Got parried. Wait, what? One of the poison guys killed himself. That's awesome. Dying. Hell yeah.
Let's down to the catacombs.
Yes, but actually you have to go to that shortcut in Blighttown because there's a chest with a key in it. For a new lounge. Yolanda Water Park, affectionately called.
We're not going through here. We're not going through this bit down here. This is where you want to go next, wasn't it?
Maybe. I was going to go to the area with the four kings. I wasn't going to fight the four kings yet, but okay. Go to the area.
Oh no, you want to go to the crypt? Okay.
Yeah, I want to go interact with Rave Mornito's Covenant.
Rider Lady is the first Covenant I actually activated for some reason.
There's the Way of Light that you missed then.
Yep.
Oops. The Way of White Supremacy.
Ooh. Easy.
Very different Covenant. Yeah. Have that fun. It's a fun sentence.
Firelink Shrine.
All right, what? I miss him.
He's dead.
You didn't kill the guy.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, so.
Rider Lady's the only one that'll upgrade my shit now.
There is her, and then in Orlando, there's the knight shield dude as well.
Dude, I've never had this before, I'm not gonna lie.
So, we should obtain some sort of blue eyeball or something? If you go to where she has died, there should be like an item where she was.
Yeah, I picked it up.
Yeah, so once we're in Anor Londo, just outside of Ornstein and Smough, it will quiver, and you will then you will invade the guy who killed her, and he will have two buddies with him, and then you can kill him, and then you'll receive her soul, and then you can bring her back. But she'll be able to talk when she's back.
What was the item?
It's some sort of blue eyeball thing. I forget its actual name.
I saw an item. I picked it up.
It should be under like key items or usable items, something like that. Go to the first tab and just kind of scroll through. That's it. That's the black eye orb.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I thought it was a blue eye in this game, but it's black. Okay. Yeah, so once you're in Inner Londo, then it'll say like the Black Eye Quivers or something like that. And then you'll use the, you either use the item or it automatically sends you the camera.
Okay.
But yeah, until then, you won't be able to use your Firelink Shrine.
That's okay. Good thing I'm around, okay. Like, otherwise.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that here, no good.
Hmm? You look tons, don't you? You might.
You are on. Then we must not.
Oh, so you made it. Yeah, I have my. Oh, yeah.
Oh, tell that guy no.
Yeah, wonder. I'm sure that, you know, there'll be of some. Here, first take.
Yeah, because the question he asked you is a little swamp. Awkwardly worded.
Now, you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Well, let's get started right now.
Missing items. Going back up. Can't miss items. Not allowed. Forbidden. Yes, yeah, that's an item right there.
Oh, see, now this guy's here.
Yeah.
Ah, hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the primordial.
It's such a large thing. It has such like a.
Close friend of the great lord.
Should be like, hello, my name is. But it's like, hey, what's up?
It's a very normal voice.
I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek like, such enlightenment?
Steve, do you ring the bell?
I should hit yes, right?
Yes.
Very well.
Yeah, wait, what you say there doesn't really affect much. To share.
Oh, great. Yeah.
Chosen undead.
I get to do the.
Your fate is to succeed the great lord Gwyn. So that you may link the fire.
We have an interloper.
Cast away the dark.
I live here, though.
The curse of the undead. To this end,
who's that crazy thing? Is that a dragon?
No, it's a penis.
Acquire the Lord
it's a,
vessel.
Hang on.
I don't know if you're being serious or not.
Oh, no.
Look at it.
It's a penis with teeth. Yeah, you think I'm joking? Look at it.
Careful, I have a double pointed stick. Indeed.
Oh, you poisoning? You, I fucking dare you. Try me, bitch. can't. Get fucked. What you get?
Are you in the same game?
No.
We were.
Sometimes. Yeah, we were.
I'll take that up. Yes.
We occasionally meet up to do stuff. Power of friendship.
Did you say and power of stick. Friendship or just power friendship?
Power of friendship and a pointy stick.
It's a double pointed stick.
Today I'll be teaching you how to defend yourself against a man armed with Logan berries.
Just walk forward.
It's a ye old Monty Python skit. Yeah, so Paul came in some good luck in this game. So within this game, there are, it's like, this is like a disaster covenant, essentially. People who put down their sign, it makes certain enemies stronger and all that stuff. Really unfortunate for everyone else. And then, so, like, everyone goes in to try and kill this guy, but instead of this guy being super hostile when people joined in, he was just dropping gear, just dropping stuff in a circle formation. Rings, armor, weapons, everything. All maxed out. If it can be leveled, it was leveled. And so Paul's just there, grabbing everything.
Holy yeah.
Oh, my weapon.
So, like, high-end souls. It was so fun.
Oh my god. I can be a different character for an entire fucking month.
Yeah. What? No, like 3 months.
I got options, bitch.
How shall I kill you today? And what shall I wear while I do it?
Right. Right. Yeah.